वेलकम बैक माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स. टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द एडेप्टेशन इन एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स एंड वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स अबाउट द एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स इन दिस वीडियो. ओके, सो विदाउट एनी डिले लेट्स डिस्कस दिस टॉपिक. यू ऑल आर नोइंग द अ लॉट ऑफ एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वॉट आर एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स? यू ऑल आर नोइंग, आई नो यू ऑल आर नोइंग, बट लेट मी रिमाइंड वन टाइम. एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स आर दोज एनिमल्स डैट आर लिविंग अंडर द वॉटर. ओके, सम एनिमल्स लिव आउटसाइड ऑफ द वॉटर, डैट मीन्स नियर बाई ऑफ द वॉटरी एरिया इज ऑल्सो नोन एज एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स, बट मोस्टली एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स कैन सर्वाइव इन द वॉटर ऑल्सो. ओके, सो दोज एनिमल्स डैट लिव इन द वॉटर और अंडर द वॉटर इज नोन एज एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स. अ लॉट ऑफ एग्जाम्पल्स आर सी हॉर्स, ऑक्टोपस, सील, फिश, टर्टल एंड सो ऑन. ओके, सो हाउ दीज एनिमल्स यूज टू सर्वाइव अंडर द वॉटर and why the land animals could not survive under the water. What are the special features that is found in the aquatic animals and they could comfortably live under the water? So we are going to discuss that adaptation. Aquatic animals are having some of the characteristics, okay, which is totally different from the other animals, and that adaptation and special features only make them survive under the water. Okay, so let's discuss one by one. Most of the aquatic animals are having gills as a breathing organ. Okay, land animals, I have discussed this in the first video only. Most of the land animals are having lungs because lungs are specialized to take the oxygen from the air, whereas the aquatic animals have to take the oxygen from the water. Okay, in the water oxygen is dissolved and that oxygen is only taken by the aquatic animals, and that is only done by the breathing organ, which is gills. So most of the aquatic animals are having gills as a breathing organ. Second, their limbs has been modified. What is the meaning of limbs? That our hand is also the example of limbs and our leg is also the example of limbs. So some animals are having four leg, and out of that some animals like aquatic animals, the front two leg has been modified, they has been changed because they have to use their front leg in a different way. Okay, we can also say they use the front leg as a hand or to do the other activity. So every aquatic animals is having different type of front limbs. Okay, we will discuss it later on. Their body is covered with the hard shell or the coverage so that they can protect from the water, because all the time they have to survive in the water. So if you will see, their body is covered with the scales or some other hard coverage so that they can protect from the entrance of the water also in their body. So let's discuss in detail. Okay, just now I said to you they are having modified limbs. Okay, what is the meaning of limbs? Limbs means it can be the back leg also and front leg also. So basically we are going to discuss about the front leg. Okay, every animal, if you will see, their front limbs has been modified, that means their front limbs has been changed because of the use. This front you can see in the seal or in the turtle, it is known as flipper. It is known as flipper, as you can see, FLIPPER, flipper. So why? Because they have to swim into the water, and for swimming the flipper help them to swim under the water. Okay, so in the turtle and seals the limbs has been changed into flipper. Next, if you will see in some of the animals like duck and the and frog, their leg is like a webbed feet. Okay, webbed feet means there is like a this. Okay, they are looking like a web. So these help them to swim into the water. Okay, to push the water in a backward direction, and they can easily move in the water. Okay, now next, if we will talk about the fish. The fish is having fins, as you can see, this is known as fins. So their limbs has been modified into fins that help them to swim into the water or to change the direction, they use tail. Okay, so these are the adaptation which is found in some of the aquatic animals. Their limbs can be modified to the flipper, their limbs can be modified to the webbed feet, or their limbs can be modified in the fins. Mostly they are having fins, okay, which help them to move in the water. This is the individual picture of fins, okay. This is the individual picture of fins of the fish that help them to swim in the water. Next, this is webbed feet, which is found in some of the aquatic bird, okay, that help them easily swim into the water or to paddle into the water. This is flipper. This is flipper, okay, which is found in the sea turtle because they have to swim into the water. Next, we are going to discuss about the breathing organ. Just now I told you most of the aquatic animals are having gills. If you will go to the market or fish market, then if you will see the red color structure is present on the neck of the fish, okay, this is known as gills. Okay, gills is specialized to take the oxygen from the dissolved water. But some of the animals like whale and dolphin are aquatic animal, yes, but they don't have gills. Instead of gills, they breathe with the help of lung, okay. Whales are having blowhole, okay, which is present on their body, upper surface of body, and later on it is passed to the lungs, okay. Dolphin and whale is the exceptional example of aquatic animals which is having lungs as a breathing organ instead of gills, okay. So as you can see in this picture, okay, from the blowhole the oxygen is taken and it is reached to the lungs, okay. This is lung. And with the help of lung, the whale help to breathe. So, breathing organ of lung is breathing organ in dolphin and whale is lungs. But other aquatic animals are having gills. So, these are some of the adaptation which is found in the aquatic animals. I hope this video will help you. Thank you so much for watching.